Me, I'm fighting myself.
Snake, what's going on out there? Could it be? Has the Les Enfants Terribles project really come this far?
It's more than that. He's got my moves, my gear. It's like looking in a mirror.
Do you think they collected data on you and created another Snake?
He's got the same build, too. Creepy. But his sneaking suit is different color. Tactics are slightly different.
Interesting. So even if you're evenly matched in power, your fighting styles will make a big difference. You faced tougher odds in the past, Snake. Don't let this imposter beat you.
Thank you. You're right, Captain. I'm sorry. I'm not Thanos.
And you never will be. There is only one.
Keep it together. Things are about to get ugly.
But if you expect us to believe you're tougher than Thanos because you put on some old suit...
You don't need to believe.
What have you done to me?
You did this to yourself, boy. The second that you believed you could surpass me, your fate was sealed.
Looks like he's got his hands full.
Yes, he's putting up quite the fight, though.
You know, he reminds me more of his father every day.
Hey,
chit-chat, guys. Shouldn't we be worried about Fox? He's out there with no air. How's he supposed to breathe?
Way to go, Slippy. No one would have even noticed if you hadn't opened up your big gap.
Seen anything like this?
The center of the universe. The birthplace of the stones. The heart of infinity.
Of course. And more importantly, I knew better.
We have to do something.
There is nothing that can be done.
He's just a boy.
A boy who tried to be a god and failed.
Don't make fun of me, bird brain!
To be young again!
Fire!
game!
This is Fox, returning to base.